But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized.